When it comes to infertility, there's so much focus on female infertility, but male infertility also happens. In this video, I'm going to tell you about the causes, the symptoms, and of course, what you can do, the treatment for this infertility disorder. So I've grouped them into different factors and classes. So now the first one is the physical or hormonal factor. Now, if you play sports, whether it's football, hockey, you know that accidents do happen and you can get hit in the testes, or if you have a physical altercation with someone else and this happens, you need to seek medical attention immediately. Now, what this does is that it can inflame the testicle, there can be testicular torsion, and this can impair sperm production. So make sure that you seek help. The hypothalamus and pituitary gland works hand in hand with these testes to produce sperm. So any form of disorder with these hormones will definitely affect male fertility. But this is treatable as long as you get help or assistance on time. Now let's look at the next one, sperm disorders. When we think about sperm disorders, we think of low sperm count. But do you know that sperm actually has a structure? It has a way it should look. Do you know that sperm also has DNA? If the structure of the sperm is not good, if the motility, that is how it moves, is not good, all of this will lead to male infertility. And remember that the sperm is only 10% of the semen that is ejaculated. Erectile dysfunction. You can have healthy sperms but still have erectile dysfunction. Seek help on time or else it will lead to male infertility. The next one is high testicular temperature. You will see that a lot of news has been going around advising men not to put their laptops on their lap. The reason why is because the heat from the laptop can cause low sperm count. It can also distort the DNA of the sperm. Also, wearing tight jeans is not advised. It raises the temperature around the testicles. This can impair blood flow that will affect the sperm count and will affect the sperm morphology. So it is important to always free that area. Wear loose underwears and loose trousers or jeans around that area of your body. STIs and other infection can affect infertility. Anything that causes inflammation or blockage of any of the reproductive organs will definitely affect infertility. Let's look at obesity. Obesity will affect infertility because cholesterol and fat deposits actually affect reproductive activity, and it affects the hormones that play a role in male reproduction activity. Alcohol abuse and any substance abuse too will also affect male infertility negatively. It will reduce sperm count. Cigarette smoking, weed smoking, cocaine, all of this reduces your sperm count. It reduces your quality of life. So please ensure you have a lifestyle modification and cut off all of this if you're looking to, you know, reproduce and have a baby. Now for the treatment, you need to see a urologist if you have any of these symptoms or if you've noticed any of these things. Who is a urologist? A urologist is a doctor that specializes in treating the urinary tract system. They deal with male infertility, anything that has to do with your reproductive organ as a male or even a woman. Now, if you don't know how to get a urologist, you can see your physician and then they will refer you to the nearest urologist around you. If you've learned something, make sure you appreciate our channel by liking our video, subscribing, and sharing this with your community, whether it's on WhatsApp, Twitter, or Facebook. Thank you for staying tuned. We'll see you in our next video. Bye.